I think that a bunch of 21-year-olds thought that their life was so interesting that they could put the entire thing on camera and try to market it to various different outlets. Unfortunately for them, a couple of things went wrong, including two suicides and a murder. I think that that's what you have here. That's what I think. I think that someone thought that they would videotape this party and attempt to prove if their little graduation party could be the next Jersey Shore. Well, unfortunately for them, it didn't work out like that. And when we find out who it was, hopefully we'll find the footage. But until then, all we've got is a couple of names, a couple of things that people saw, and three dead bodies.
Wow. Yeah, that's an interesting theory, man. I mean, you're really good at what you do. I mean, it's amazing that you could like come up with that. It makes a lot of sense. I mean, it sure felt like it could have been like some kind of reality show or like a crazy party scene from a movie. You know, it's like Animal House without all the togas and the live band.
Well, your proposal wasn't staged, right? You didn't tell anybody else about that.
I mean, Angie was really shocked, but I think everyone was kind of really surprised about it.
It would have made for great TV, wouldn't it?
It was like something out of a movie, pretty much. Like a show on MTV or something.
Sometimes life is stranger than fiction. Unfortunately, in this case...